Hey, baseball fans, it's time for Touch 'Em All Sportsnaut's weekly MLB Digest. I'm Scott Gobranson, and I'm your guide through the wild world of Major League Baseball. Grab your peanuts and Cracker Jacks, because we got an all-star lineup for you today. So let's dive in. First up, Wednesday night at PNC Park was a field of dreams as rookie phenom Paul Skenes faced off against the two-way sensation Shohei Ohtani. And folks, it did not disappoint, not one bit. Skenes threw gas, striking out Ohtani on three pitches, all over 100 miles per hour. But Ohtani came back, swinging in the third with a two-run bomb to dead center field. Talk about tit for tat. Skenes and Ohtani delivered the kind of high-heat showdown you dream about. It was big on big, Skenes put it. Despite giving up that homer, he struck out eight over five innings. Ohtani, meanwhile, showed why he's in the MVP mix once again. This is why we love baseball, folks. It's not just a game. It's a heavyweight bout. Next, let's talk about the Bronx Bombers. The Yankees are hotter than a summer sidewalk, and New York is buzzing. Lefty Carlos Rodón is leading the charge with six straight wins. This guy was on fire against the Twins, flirting with perfection for five innings. Rodón's turnaround from a forgettable 2023 season is like a Cinderella story. The defense had his back too, with Verdugo making a catch that had me wondering if he would fly right out of Yankee Stadium. And Aaron Judge, he's racking up RBIs like they're going out of style. With the Yankees sitting at an AL best 44-19 as we speak, the Big Apple is ripe for October baseball. If Rodón and Judge keep this up, they might just write a storybook ending. Speaking of Aaron Judge, let's talk about that May performance. He hit 361 with 14 homers. ESPN's David Schoenfeld ranked the best hot streaks. And guess what? Judge's May 2024 ranks third all-time among active players. This guy is the king of the calendar month. With three of the top 10 months, Judge is in a league of his own. The Yankees can only hope his next hot streak comes in October. Can you imagine? The guy's a walking highlight reel. Lastly, on a more somber off-the-field note, Rays shortstop Wander Franco's administrative leave has been extended through July 14th as investigations continue. Franco, embroiled in serious allegations, remains off the field. The story is developing, and while the Rays push forward, Franco's future and perhaps freedom hangs in the balance. It's a tough situation, and we'll keep you updated as more details emerge. That's a wrap for this week's Touch 'Em All. Keep swinging for the fences and join us next week as we take a trip around the bases here on Touch 'Em All. I'm Scott Gobranson, signing off and telling you stay safe, stay sharp, and keep your glove ready.